Finally, I'm getting through. That was quite the tumble you took there. Luckily, your biometrics tell me you're A-OK. But before anything else, let's put that mech of yours back in one piece. Now flip that sucker sunny side up and hop in. We've got a planet to explore. Excuse my manners. One kind of stops expecting guests after 200 years. Name's PIP-3R. That's Piper, for short. Up there in the sky. That blinking dot is yours truly. But enough introductions. Let's get you situated and make you at home. Never ceases to amaze. That magnificent mech, those high-powered tools, and even that ship of yours. The Farm Mech project really was extraordinary. Such a shame that it got canceled in the end. It always puzzled me why Earth was so quick to give up on the Farm Mech project, sending us probes out to the edge of the galaxy to scan for hospitable planets. That was no small feat. Desperate times, I suppose. Well, abandoning the Lightyear frontier for Mars does make some sense. It was a lot closer and would sustain Earth population, at least for a while. This old thing caught your eye, huh? It's an ancient megastructure. No way to tell what it was built for. Maybe it's just a huge art installation. Either way, it's no matter now. For all intents and purposes, it's just another mountain. What a fascinating discovery! Can't wait to analyze this. I wonder what this could be. Revved up and ready to go. What a fascinating discovery. can make good use of this. Good morning, sleepyhead. Those new mech parts made a world of difference. The best looking ride in the frontier for sure.